To install a Roxtec CRF frame with CM modules, you need the long and short frame parts with fasteners, the modules, the stay plate, the gasket, and Roxtec lubricant blue, as well as a spanner. Start by making or verifying an aperture according to drawing. Lubricate the contact surfaces of the lower long part and the two short parts with Roxtec lubricant blue. Assemble the lower long part and the two short parts with screws and NSK washers. Leave the upper long part off for now. Tighten the fasteners. Fasten the frame as well as the supplied gasket to the structure using screws, nuts, and sealing washers. Fasten the frame loosely. Adapt the modules by peeling off layers. Achieve a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding module halves. Lubricate all sealing surfaces on the modules. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of the spare modules. Do not remove the core. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of the frame, especially into the corners. Insert the module halves into the frame. Route the cables and position them. Insert the top halves of the modules. Insert the stay plate. Continue to fill up the transit. Lubricate the contact and sealing surface of the remaining upper long part. Attach the upper long part loosely to the short parts of the frame using screws and NSK washers. The modules shall be secured within the stay plate edges. Tighten the two screws for the upper long part alternately to ensure an even compression. Protruding lubricant indicates a tight seal. Tighten the screws which hold the frame to the structure alternately. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Untighten the two screws which hold the upper long part of the frame to the structure alternately. Untighten the two screws for the upper long part alternately. Remove the upper long part. Remove the components. Roxtec CRF PPS modules can be used in CRF frames for applications that include plastic conduits. The same installation procedure is used for the PPS versions. Peel the layers to adapt the modules to the conduit size and install them into the frame.